Here's a to me.
Nigerian music star Davido has instructed his lawyers to sue over an April Fool's joke that has spectacular backfired. The prank story alleged that the Afrobeats singer has been arrested in Kenya after cocaine was found in his private jet. The 31-year-old, who has just finished his East African tour, said the fake report was extremely irresponsible. According to his post on X, he said, "I have never been arrested by anyone in any country for any crime in the world. Not my home Nigeria, not my home America, or any of the hundreds of countries I have made home throughout my career." He also told his fans that these reports are entirely untrue, as he said that he successfully completed his scheduled shows in Uganda and Kenya and have since returned home to Nigeria on Sunday. Meanwhile, K24 TV, which published the article, has not responded to Davido's move to initiate legal action, as many Kenyans felt the prank was inappropriate, but some have been commenting on social media that they hope the debacle can be resolved amicably.
Say,